Once your dog is pretty consistent, start adding distance and movement.
Stay.
Start by taking a step back from your dog, then lower your hand. Slowly increase how many steps you can take and how long he is in the stay. Okay. You can start to praise your dog and give him treats. However, make sure he breaks the stay only when you give him the release command.